you guys tuning in, I'm at the 17th and Graham. Let's take the 560. Hey, my friend. How's it going? Let's take the 560 Bravo right now. 17th and Grand. I tried going live earlier, but I went on joined, so I decided to wait until. Can you believe I just got off a suburban bus? Yes, my friend, the 560 Bravo. Just waiting for it to make a left. But yeah, I just got off a suburban bus. 5148. Here it comes. I already recorded this bus in one of my videos, so I'm not doing it today. Here it comes. Be right back. Bravo. Another Bravo bus. This one even has a video screen here. The station sign. Main Street right now. Main Street right now. You can see there's construction work. Yeah, I think you are the only one. I was able to talk to Alex earlier, but I think he's in school right now. I guess you're the only one with me for the next 5 minutes or so. Here we go. Oh, there's a Suburban bus on 53. Just saw it. Yes. Here we go. Almost here. The seat, but I'm already at Santa Ana College. Oh, really? I didn't even notice that. I think they're telling me. Luckily, we didn't see anything. Here we are. $75.81. And here it goes. I have arrived. Oh, there's the 150. Oh yeah, look at this. Even still has the old Hokta logo. Even though it has the newer OC bus logo on it. Alright, let's see. And then there's the other 150 bus. Oh boy. Yeah, we ran into that lady right there. Oh my god. There's that. I'm gonna take you all the way to my classroom to make up for waiting and not showing you. There's that same guy you were talking about. Looking at me. Class is not so far away, it's such a... Wait, what girl? Which one are you talking about? So, how was your weekend, my friend, like the Western official? Very, well, she hit it, but I was very thirsty. Starbucks. Just the central area. Still watching. There's the construction of the new building. As you can see, it's changed a lot in the last couple weeks. Another girl for drink. I'll probably get that one later. Okay guys, I'm gonna sign off for now. Well, I'll probably go live later. Until then, have a great day everybody from Santa Ana College.